Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Assholes out, let's go.
Siempre con él. Sí, señor. Ya mismo, señor.
Ajá, exacto.
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lord, expect CCTV everywhere. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. To carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes?
Cada vez son más raros.
Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Gemstone Panther Center. statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. Yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
You must enter them at the same time.
Stealing, right? Not this time. What are you imbeciles? Are you not something?
be shy. Help yourself.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
Some calculations, and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. But that looks expensive. You're not thinking of jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well.
Other submarines in the water of San Andreas, Capitan.
upstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now, when you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line.
Hágale, quiese pues.
Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Thank you. heard.
I let must look familiar second time around, yes. But things will be different. Less complacency, more paranoia. You doubt me? Just ask my second wife, huh?
Thank you.
Up and at him. DZ is directly below. Get ready to drop the hammer.
The island must look familiar second time around, yes? But things will be different. Less complacency, more paranoia. You doubt me? Just ask my second wife, huh?
Rooting for you.
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Look ahead. Control tower. You disable it, I can send in your reinforcements whenever you wish. Mr. Rubio is one in international black market, and we are his financial crisis. Heavy loadout on its way. Just what you need. Front gate it is. Open sesame. Excellent. Did I ever tell you about this soup?
Paren, esperen ahí. Fue que you assholes be on time for once, eh? Assholes out, let's go. Okay, head over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem. That's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Por ahí. Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
Well, that car looked expensive. I admire your commitment to ruining this man's day.